Lindsey Zarniak is more in the Bleacher Report. We knew it was going to be tough, and it was proof positive.
I think it's true that we can say that this was a statement win for the Celtics. But be warned, you guys know, I mean, if anyone can rebound and motivate after a frustrating loss, it's LeBron James. So game two in Boston tomorrow night, I believe, just got a lot more interesting. Still, it's remarkable how the Celtics stopped James last night. They demonstrate. So remember, it's a feel-out game. That's what he calls it. Anytime game one, you got to get in, you feel it, you see what happens, and then you take it from there.
Okay.
We should all be scared, right?
Thank you very much. We don't have time. Morning's Bleacher Report. Lindsey, it's great to see you. As my friend Coach Fitz at Episcopal High School in Alexandria said,
yes.
A lot of one-on-one ball, not necessarily great team play, but wow, that was some great action.
And you know what? The Warriors are the team that I think can maximize team play, but you knew, David, that this one was going to be good, right? You've got Houston with the best record of any team in the regular season, Golden State, winner of two of the last three NBA titles, but last night, the difference, a seven-footer named Kevin Loophole. The American Gaming Association estimates at least $150 billion a year is gambled on sports, with 97% of that bet illegally. So the major sports leagues all released statements after the ruling saying the integrity of the games is their top priority, guys.
Pretty important.
Yes.
Lindsey, thank you.
Thank you. Lead. So very interesting twist of events there. We'll see what plays out.
Knees better.
Slightly, no problem.
Thanks, Lindsey. Has more in this morning's Bleacher Report. How did it change?
Well, a big factor is what you've been asking about, Chris Paul, right? Because we know that he'd been dealing with a little bit of an injury. It's been an injury to his right foot. But last night, he and the Rockets were committed to making up for that embarrassing 41-point loss they suffered in Game 3. This Bleacher Report brought to you by Ford, going further so you can. So Game 5 in this series is Thursday. Meanwhile, Game 5 of the Eastern Conference Finals tonight. That series also tied at 2 games apiece.
Huge game tonight.
Huge. Monster. Who gets it?
Celtics. We'll see. Zarniak has more in the Bleacher Report.
This is the first of 3 big sports stories today, right? LeBron, he's not old. He's only 33. But last night, he looked worn out at times. And when you're playing against a team with 3 of the starters under 24, I mean, it's bound to wear on you. This Bleacher Report brought to you by Ford, going further so you can. Players Association did find out, guys, about this news on a news wire. So you can imagine that just adds to their fury, not being consulted.
Right. I mean, they're not happy with it, and who knows what they'll do next, what their next move is. I mean, it sounds sort of...
They investigate certain. And figure out what they can do, right?
Well, we've had one team come forward, the Jets.
Yes.
They're the brother of the owner. Woody Johnson's the owner. He's actually the ambassador to Britain right now in the Trump administration. His brother said...
Has more in the Bleacher Report. Good morning to you. Stunning finals could be on the way.
Oh, this is going to get really exciting now. They need to do it now, though, or it's going to be a massive disappointment for Chris Paul. The storyline of the Rockets, Paul, making it for the first time to the conference finals is one dominating these playoffs. The Rockets also rallying behind their city after last week's school shooting at Santa Fe High School. Really going into each and every one of these games, thinking about that also as a motivation. Something fans are also talking about today. Chris Paul injured his hamstring at the end of the game. He's now questionable for Game 6 Saturday in Oakland. So it'll be difficult for them, clearly, if they don't have one of their star players.
You lost this one at JT hanging courtside with JJ
Watt. No, you got me back.
That is a
can
power.
Can you imagine?
Do you think I can hang out with those two?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes.
I thought I could.
As soon as they meet you, they'll want to.
Cavs could get eliminated tonight too.
Club.
So LeBron on the ropes tonight as well.
That's true.
Lindsey taxes Lindsey Zarniak. It's a given. It is a certainty. As she has more in the Bleacher Report.
He's really the gift that keeps on giving. If you cover sports, it's so true. Coming into this game, it is. It looked like an uphill battle for the Cavaliers. A key player, Kevin Love, was out with a concussion, and they had to beat Boston at home, which is something no team had done in the playoffs. But former Celtic Jeff Green stepped up in a big way in Love's place. And LeBron James, he proved why he may be the best player to ever play the game. James will TNT.
So no sleep for us in game one of the Stanley Cup final tonight as well. Caps, Knights.
Yep.
Caps fan there. Good luck to you, Lindsey.
It's true. Thank you.
7, Lindsey Zarniak has more in the Bleacher Report.
It's like that movie you turn on a Saturday and you can't stop watching because it's good every time. And at halftime, it looked, though, like it was going to be the Rockets preparing to face LeBron James and the Cavaliers. Houston was riding a huge lead going into the break, but it looked like the enormity of what they were about to accomplish got into their heads in the locker room because they just couldn't hit any shots after that. And game one is Thursday night in Oakland, so they have home court on their side.
Who do you like?
The Warriors.
In.
But I love this matchup because I hope LeBron gets a win. I think he'll get more than one win in 6.
Is this how it's going to go, John? Where you're going to hog all the who watches
no,
can tell you?
No, I
mean,
yeah,
I know a lot.
Just because you read it phonetically, just because it's like bad.
Was it?
Right. It's the big orange one.
The yes. orange one. Got it. And you get that in the net, not over the net.
Something exactly. Not under or not. Right. Exactly.
Oh, you just, got it.
You can swish. You can, you know.
It's all yours.
Thank you.
It's all yours.
Is there one called the Rockets?
Yes.
Okay, then.
And it was very close.
Okay,
it was almost
fantastic.
Them.
Lindsay Zarniak has more in the Bleacher Report. Hey, Lindsay.
Hey there, guys. You know, you knew it was going to be tough to top the drama of game one with that lead swapping, the tempers flaring, and, of course, the gaffe by Cleveland's J.R. Smith, where he chose not to shoot the ball but instead let time wind down, accidentally forcing overtime. None of that drama, but it did have a spark, and that was because...
Oh. Which did
no,
not
you haven't.
I can't.
Well.
I have such small ankles. It's really... If,
are you
if
sure?
I look like LeBron James...
You have very defined calves.
I also just like the accessory of it, walking in with. I think that's also a great
it
look.
It just adds to it.
Yeah.
Right, exactly.
That's fantastic.
Yeah, discredit that.
All right, Lindsay, thanks so much.
Has more in this morning's Bleacher Report. Very exciting.
Yes, it was a fantastic weekend for horse racing. And both of those horses you mentioned were horses of Hall of Fame trainer Bob Baffert. Baffert saying when he unloaded Justify, his horse, this weekend, the other horses went nuts. It's like they could feel his greatness. Isn't that interesting?
Even horses like Celebrity.
They do. Exactly. They all feel it. Justify did not run his first race until February of this year, but now he's the 13th horse to ever win the Triple Crown. The moment there that he actually thought maybe his horse would do it, you know how entertaining he is. So
that was entertaining. That was even more entertaining than watching the horse
yeah.
on the run around.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that was great, Lindsay. Thank you
thank
very
you.
Much. Okay, so with President Trump
Darniak getting to has more of the
why did you look at her like that? That was so bizarre.
Because John, sometimes you.
Right. But the Harry you're speaking of,
much
this is
important.
A man. His name is Harry Kane. He's a man who has modeled his work ethic and mindset after Patriots quarterback Tom Brady.
Even
it's
better.
It's it, that is true. It is tough to believe that there was a time that Kane doubted he would make it on this stage, but there was. And a documentary he saw on Tom Brady changed his life. In his first World Cup game as England's captain, Kane was the difference maker. This Bleacher Report presented by Ford, going further so you can. The three lines.